It's like I'm back in school and I'm in the last class, and I'm passing time until the bell rang. Having visions of summertime, but wait a minute now, this is later tonight. Tail legs and tailgates all up in the moonlight. And by the way, let's pay day. Leave it up for the weekend. Pull it up every time we alive. Take a shot for the regrets. Double up and it's bound to get real wild. Hey ladies, let your head out. We know ain't nobody scared now. Hell now, just do your thing like a spring break. Wake and bake and we at it again. Live it up for the weekend. Trucks and bikinis. Got a Yeti full of good ideas. Like I ain't worried about driving, I'ma stay right here and I'ma live it up for the weekend. Blow it up at the time of your life. Take a shot for the regrets. Double up and it's about to get real wild. Hey ladies, let your head out. We know ain't nobody scared now. Hell no, just do your thing like a spring break. Wake and bake and we at it again. Somebody said something about church on Sunday. Amen. Somebody said something about work on Monday. Don't say it again. Live it up for the weekend.
Picture here, it's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. And times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. Almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. The This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows.